A very good morning to all my dear friends. In previous video we have discussed about happiest countries and knowledge bank, but today we will discuss about chapter number 18, green cities. Students, today we will discuss about green cities. Students, these are all green cities. First is Copenhagen, Denmark. Second is Mysore, Karnataka, Chandigarh. Fourth is Vancouver, Canada. Stockholm, Sweden. Amsterdam, Netherlands. Indore, Madhya Pradesh. And Curitiba, Brazil. Okay, Curitiba, Brazil. Okay student, these are all green city of the world. These are all green cities of the world. Today we will discuss about all these green cities. Okay, so let's see your book. Okay students, let's see students, green city. What is green cities? First of all, green cities are those cities which are eco-friendly, which are eco-friendly, less polluted, have improved water facility and a lot of parks. Okay, a lot of parks. Here are some of the mesmerizing green city of the world. Okay, mesmerizing green city of the world. First is Copenhagen, Denmark. It is, this one is Copenhagen, Copenhagen, Denmark. It is rated as one of the world most livable city. Okay, with miles of cycling routes, with miles of cycling routes, the Denmark capital Copenhagen is one of the best bike friendly cities, one of the best bike friendly cities in the world. As a result of love for cycling, the city has very low level of carbon dioxide level. Okay students, here very low level of carbon dioxide level. The city is on the track to become a carbon neutral country by 2025. Listen be carefully. The city is on the track to become a carbon neutral country by 2025. Okay students, now next is Mysore, Karnataka. It is, this one is Mysore, Karnataka. It is India's third most green and clean city. India's third most green and clean city. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan congratulated Mysore and regarded it as the greenest city of India. Okay, the city is known for its palaces, gardens, museums, wildlife and scenic beauty. Okay students, so this is these are all about Mysore, Karnataka. Now next is about Chandigarh. This is a Chandigarh, city of India. It is one of the best plan and excellent design city of India. Okay, it is capital of two state, Punjab and Haryana. Everyone refer to Chandigarh as the evergreen city of India. Okay, it is one of the most beautiful city of India. Okay students, it has lots of lakes, lots of lakes, gardens and malls here. Okay, now next is Vancouver, Canada. Vancouver, Canada. This one is Vancouver, Canada. It is one of the most livable cities of the world. It has the most beautiful mountains. It has lot of places for swimming and snow skiing. Okay, snow skiing. Okay, students. Now next is Stockholm, Sweden. This one is Stockholm, Sweden. The Stockholm city has a records of cutting down the greenhouse gas emission by 25% since 1990. There are a number of fuel cell bus services in the city that offer clean urban transportation. Okay, Stockholm city also has well maintained cycling infrastructure. Okay, you can hire a city bike to get around the city. There are hundreds of bicycle stations around the Stockholm city. It is important points that students, there are hundreds of bicycle stations around the Stockholm city. Okay, students. Now next is Amsterdam, Netherlands. This one is Amsterdam, Netherlands. Biking is an integral part of Amsterdam city. It is the most common mode of transportation in the city. Okay, the majority of people is Amsterdam produce energy from solar panels and small scale wind turbine. Amsterdam is famous for its canal, beautiful houses, bike path, etc. Okay, students. Now next is Indore, Madhya Pradesh. This one is Indore, Madhya Pradesh in India. It is acknowledged as the number one cleanest city in India. Okay, Indore is the number one cleanest city in India by the Swachh Sarvekshan 2019. The city incorporated some effective means to deal with garbage related issue. Okay, in order to make disposal easy, they shifted to door to door garbage collection and focused on compost making from waste products. Okay, students. Now last one about Curitiba, Brazil. Curitiba city in southern Brazil is known for its urban planning. This one is Curitiba, Brazil. The city has 12 acres of green space per 1000 inhabitants. The city has 400 square kilometers of green spaces in total. The waste green spaces in the city offer better biodiversity conditions and keep the surrounding calm and cool. Okay, students. So these are all about Curitiba, Brazil. So thank you, students. In next video, we'll discuss about next chapter. Very, very thank you.